Alright, you guys, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 4. Is there anything in this room? Yes, there's a piece of ammo. A lot of people usually don't look in here, they just run out right away. So let's continue. Oh, the merchant.
Oh, but yeah.
It's the first time you see this motherfucker. And this basically shows you you're gonna get a rifle. Well, technically you don't get a rifle. You get the opportunity to have a rifle if you choose to have one. I will not be choosing to grab that. Why? I think it's a waste of my money. Yeah, there's a lot of people, so it would kind of be smart to get a rifle, but fuck that shit. We don't need no rifles up in this bitch. Alright, let's go talk to this fool.
Got something that might interest you.
Okay.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Don't know if you noticed, stranger, but did you see the blue medallions hanging around in the village? Come back after you've shot 10 or more of them. I've got a specialized gun I want you to try out.
What are you selling?
There's really nothing for me to sell right now. Oh, there you go. So this is 10,000. This was originally 3,000. So we're gonna sell this. We're gonna sell these 7.
Is that all, stranger?
So now we have 54,000. But as you can see, this shit is pretty expensive. Treasure map. You don't need that shit. I don't use it, so you shouldn't. I'm just saying. What? Out of stock already? You can get the TMP now, or you can get it later. I choose to get it later. I'd rather get this right now. Get a bigger stock. Even though you could get the gun already, but I'm not gonna do that yet. And you could tune these up. I'm pretty sure this one is stronger than the one he gives you. So it's better just to upgrade this one. So this one I'm gonna upgrade the firepower on it. And reload speed or firing speed. Reload speed is pretty good. I'ma do that. Alright. And that's alright, we don't need that. That's pretty much all that I'm gonna do right now. We're gonna run through him. You come get this shit. Get you a red one. Put this here. Put this here. Put this there. Put this there. Bam. Bam. Damn it. Doom. That. Yeah, we're actually gonna keep this even though we don't have the rifle, because we're gonna use the rifle later, so there's no point in selling the rifle ammo. It's not even that much money. It's like 750, I think, all of it. Okay, that means they saw me. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait right here. Just wait for them. This is what I like to do. This is the easiest way to do this. Oh, That was risky. Okay. That took out a lot of people with that. Took out most people. So what I like to do is actually shoot them as they're crossing. Because they'll fall. I always suck at doing that.
No! The first death of the video! Fuck!
Alright, so here we are back again at the same place that we were earlier. Same thing we were doing earlier. Never gonna wait for these fools to get here. Only bad thing about that was that this time I didn't have people to. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, don't wanna die again, so use that. Oh my god. Bruh. Knife this guy. Okay. Moving on up. I don't think things disappear, but just in case they don't, we'll start picking everything up real quick.
What the fuck? Already?
So you just killed these people. So you see, this is what I mean. I'm already out of fucking ammo. That's nice. And I forgot to do this before I brought you guys back. So sorry. I try not to mix the greens so I can get the nice present. Basically, if you do red, green, and yellow, you get your health leveled up more. Because you can fill up that whole little circle of squares.
Oh my god.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I would be lying if I were to say that this game doesn't give me like tense. Still, it does. Really tense. Gotta make sure you shoot the motherfuckers in the head. So you're gonna need these. You need two of these. That's the right half. You need the other half too. I wish this was like Dying Light. If you save, you fucking get your health back, but it's not. So annoying. Okay, we're gonna go up here. Knock this down. Shoot that thing so they die. Try to shoot the dynamite in his hand. Got it. Nice. And I ran out of ammo again. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. Now we're gonna run back. Na na na. Oh, I forgot that there's more in each one that you go to. try to hold off on using it. This cunt. Okay. And we're done. Thank God. And all right before I die. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. This is gonna be way easier in my other one. When I do it on harder difficulty. It's gonna be way easier because I'm gonna have my Chicago typewriter in my hand. Here. Is there anything up here? Yeah, there's this. Please be handgun ammo. No, it's shotgun ammo. That's good too, but still. I think there's that, and then there's a green herb. Oh, yellow. Yes! That's what I'm fucking talking about. Okay. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I know it won't open. Let's go. Use that. There we go. Now open the open the die. There we go. Okay. Now what? What's the next part? I'm not looking for. Oh my God. Is there anything here? Okay. No. Please be handgun ammo, handgun ammo. Yes. Nice. I like the way you move it, move it. I remember when I first played the game, I would only use the green herbs. I didn't know what the red and yellow herbs were for, so I would always combine all three greens. So by this point my life was still at the beginning stage. Shit. This bitch is still alive. Oh, not anymore. Are you kidding me? Again? Wow.
This is getting so annoying.
Getting so annoying. I have an ammo, bro. Oh, spoke too soon. Still don't have pretty much any ammo, though. Okay, let's continue. What the fuck was that? Should be loud as fuck. Oh shit.
please. Just let me kill you. Get another spin out of this fucking piece of shit. Don't worry guys, Tuesday I have some better content for you guys, cause I won't be as quiet as I am right now. It's just as really late and my family is sleeping, but I really wanted to get some videos done so I could upload tomorrow. And tomorrow they're gonna be here, so can't really be doing that while they're here. I remember there's somebody being down here at the end of this hallway. I think it's a cross. The music does get annoying later on. Because it plays for every fucking zombie you see. It's just like, really? Get that. There we go. Gotta do some maneuvering. Bam. This is just gonna be temporary though. I just get these fish. A lot of people don't know about that, but these fish regen your health for you. Yeah, learn something new every day, don't you? Oh, I didn't know there's something in here. No, I'm tripping. Come on, any day now, Leon. This video can't be that long. I think I'm gonna cut these videos though into like 20 minutes each at least, because these are getting a little too long. Even though I wanted them long, but not this long. Yeah, I got two of them. Okay. I need some explaining. How I killed the bird, but it didn't get these things to go off. Come on. Alright. A lot of people don't know about this either. There's another one up here. Bam. That one's gonna be some good money too. I don't think there's anything else here though. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Save zone? Is this a saving screen zone? Is there a typewriter here? Nope. Gotta wait till I get the typewriter. I just cut the videos, I guess. Alright, come on. So I'll probably leave these two as the long videos, and the next ones I'll start cutting them. That one's like the easiest puzzle in this game. There's a harder one later. Got the key. Gotta open that. And I think that's all in here. Okay. Sounds so funny. I don't know how his big ass was hiding behind that small ass door, but he was. He's changing already, bro.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems.
Big ass guy. Not a good voice.
Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
Sorry about that.
What? Same blood.
His voice is too high pitched for him to sound like that, for him to be that big. Alright. Gonna do this real quick and then end the video. 1-2N, because these are like 30 minute long chapters, so it's not gonna work out. I'm gonna have to do two videos for like chapter 10, kinda.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Illuminati.
Illuminados.
If you guys don't know what that is.
Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Don't boss me around, bitch. Okay, so we're gonna collect this and we'll start the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you enjoyed and comment down below if you're looking for the next video. See you guys in the next one.